Hey guys, it's James, and I'm here with another Cover Up. So first, I want to say thanks to all the new subscribers. You guys are awesome. Thanks for joining us. And I hope you enjoy what you see. We have a wide variety of covers that I like to review. Everything from like metal all the way to rock, to pop, to indie, too. As you'll see, Disney. So we're checking out the newest Disney movie, and we're checking out some covers of their of the movie. Moana. I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce it, and I'm horrible at pronouncing things, as you guys will learn and probably already know. A lot of you guys' cool usernames I always have a lot of hard times with, even if they're really simple or really awesome. So anywho, let's just dive into it. So here's a really cool violin cover. She sounds like she can play really well. A little hair sharp, but I know with violin it's just really hard because there's not like exact points like on the guitar board or something like that, on the fretboard. Yeah, I say it sounds really cool. The recording sounds good, the mix is good actually. And the video is really cool. I mean, it's hard when you're filming like you know, that way in order to encompass the whole guitar. But it's really cool, and she's really rocking it. So, yeah! Here's an error of the same How Far I'll Go. Moana. That's how you say it. Yeah, this is really cool because it's filmed outside, right? And with either long ways or with a bigger camera. So you can see the whole guitar, the whole violin and everything. It's really cool. I wish we could hear the track. But it actually sounds really cool. Once again, just you gotta keep working, keep practicing, and it'll be awesome. And maybe tilt the camera down just a bit more so we can see just a little more, because it's really high right now, and there's a lot of like... But I guess it's cool because you can see the bow. I don't know. Maybe just adjust a little bit of the framing. But it's awesome! Hey, do you guys like wearing shirts? Drinking coffee? I don't know. Maybe you're a nudist. But everyone loves coffee. So we've got some cool merch going on. Check it out. We've got some mugs to hold all your coffee and beverage needs. And we'll serve shirts to keep you warm and dry, because we don't grow as much hair as we used to as human beings, and we can't really cover ourselves in the winter. So why not be fashionable and wear one of our awesome shirts? Be sure to check out our Facebook page to see all of our available merch. Now this is actually a straight up vocal cover of How Far I'll Go. I know there's a lot more songs on the thing, but you know, I only do like four or five covers review during the week. Oh, this is cool. So she's translated it to her language. What a cool microphone, eh? The pop screen. And it's really cool with the actual video from the movie. And she's actually emoting really well too. She's putting a lot of performance in her own. And And it's really cool. The framing is really cool because it allows good room for the video to be down there. The mixing is great. And that sounds awesome. And it looks really good. And she looks at the camera every now and then. Awesome work. Great channel. If you guys haven't checked out my new album yet, please do that. It's called Lost in Space, and it's free to download and all that kind of stuff. So enjoy it. No matter how hard I try, every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road. This is cool. This is at a wedding anniversary, apparently. So she's performing live in front of a bunch of people. She's got a real great tone. She's got a lot of control over her voice. And it's actually a fairly good mix with the track. I know when you're doing a lot of these things, you know, it's not set up for, like, music and things like that. The mics are just more sent for set up for talking. But so she's got a real nice mix going on. And she's performing real nice to everyone. It's really cool because you can see one of the other family members, like, just sitting there, just, like, singing along kind of thing. Yeah, it sounds really good. Awesome voice. Awesome, guys. So that's it for Moana covers. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please check out all of our other cover-ups as well as our covers. My new album, and check out the new cover Rose did. We have a whole bunch of new stuff. So if you're new to the channel, be sure to go and watch a whole bunch of videos and enjoy them. We do a bunch of covers. We do some originals. We do just a lot of fun things on this thing. So thanks, you guys, for subscribing. And thanks, everyone, for staying subscribed and keeping up with us. And we will catch you guys later on. All right, keep on rocking on. Bye.